Bollywood actress Parineeti Chopra has been roped in for the Hindi remake of the American film The Girl on the Train. She has called it a thrilling ride. The 30-year-old actress took to Twitter and wrote, "Hopping onto this thrilling ride. Excited to be a part of The Girl on the Train official Hindi remake." The psychological thriller will be produced by Reliance Entertainment. The yet untitled movie will be directed by Ribu Das Gupta, who has previously helmed the team, starring mega star Amitabh Bachchan.